Celina couple was attacked by a shark on South Padre Island. Now, according to this GoFundMe account, Carrie and Tabitha Sullivan were swimming with kids nearby just before the attack. Tabitha says the shark ripped off her left calf muscle, but a doctor is hopeful that they can save her leg. Her husband, Carrie, has some bite marks. He's been treated and released from the hospital. Oh, my.